That's class.
It's class, right?
Dear me.
My word.
I am over the moon.
Champion.
Champion!
Can't believe it.
Can't believe it.
Can't believe it.
Over the moon, I am.
Dear me.
I'm over the moon. Absolutely fantastic.
Great.
Superb. All of me. Dear me. Over the moon.
Oh, dear me.
Dear me.
Dear me.
Dear me.
Dear me.
Absolutely over the moon.
Absolutely over the moon.
I'm over the moon, mate.
I'm over the moon.
Super.
Fantastic. Yeah. Champion.
Yes, it's time to welcome the man who's been an incredible inspiration to millions of Blue Peter views, to everyone here in the studio and us as well. In fact, he's the only one who's not here.
Yeah, so please welcome Matt Baker!
Shall I say, I can't believe it. Dear me, I'm over the moon.
Not too over the moon. We have got loads of your biggest fans here in the studio, and there were thousands and thousands. These are just the people that we could cram into the studio today.
Well, it's lovely to see you all. Thanks ever so much for coming along. I don't really know.
My Matt, someone who's never very far from your side, of course, and we're going to miss her as well. It's Meg. Welcome,
it's Meg. Yes. Howie, Meg. Come here, darling. Come here. Good girl. Meg, she wants us to come and tell us.
Meg,
come here. Sit down here, look. Is this my seat? Yes.
Now, of course,
Meg,
that leaves Blue Peter today. After 727 programmes and 338 films, and here's a look back at your very first one, back in June 1999.
Oh, dear.
Oh, impressive. Ooh. Hello. Okay.
My first show was packed with challenges.
Who is that guy?
What else does he do?
Anything else you can do,
Hang on, guys. Did I mention anything about sheep?
Sheep?
All right, there. My name's Matt Baker.
Yes, he is Blue Peter presenter number 28.
Matt, for me, one of the best things about being a Blue Peter presenter was getting to spend all those years with you, just laughing and larking about. And you are, I think, what a Blue Peter presenter should be. You're very brave, you're very enthusiastic, you're very kind. And you can ride a unicycle. Of course, your animal handling is second to none. I loved it when you visited the farm. I loved it when you brought Ali Loosh to the UK and showed him the sea for the very first time. And of course, Meg, not forgetting the lovely Meg. And when you helped her deliver her puppies, that was a really special time. Anyway, Meg, I shall miss you too, but Matt, have a lovely last show, and I'll see you soon.
Hi, mate. So, it's nearly over. Time to disembark the good ship, Blue Peter. But what a journey it's been for you. I had some great times with you on the show, from dressing up as ladies to running around fields with large logs with a parachute regiment. You're a very talented man. You're going to go on to do some great things, I'm absolutely sure. The Blue Peter viewers will miss you. I'm going to miss not seeing you on the box anymore, but I'm sure I'll see you somewhere else. Mate, enjoy your last show, and I bet you're thinking to yourself, I can't believe I'm here. Take care.
You know, sorry, I can't believe it. I really can't. Aww. That was lovely. Thank you both very much indeed.
How do you feel watching that back? You're joining moments.
I know.
As well.
Do you know what? Honestly, seriously, it doesn't seem like 2 months ago. Aww. It could have been yesterday when I went, "Hello, I'm Matt Baker." But yeah, I know. It seems quite strange actually that this is the last one. But
how many countries do you think you visited in your time on Blue Peter?
Over 20, I think.
Maybe, that's not... 21 it is, in
21,
fact,
is it?
Which means you've nearly lapped the globe 8.5 times.
Whoa. That's a good stat, Kat. Very nice.
Thanks.
Yeah, well, take a look at this. Oh, right.
It's just gorgeous. Having a shower, sunrise in the middle of the Namibian plains.
I see trees of green.
Whoa! Dear me, how? That is extraordinary.
I see them blue.
Look at that.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
It's amazing. It's amazing.
I see skies of blue. Clouds of white.
What a place to come fishing. Right, blessed day. That's a good catch, I'm sure. Dogs say goodnight. And I think to myself,
what a wonderful world. Oh, wow. This is the Ice Hotel. It's a real hotel and you can actually spend the night here, but it's built entirely of snow and ice.
The temperature out here is minus 16 and a half. I'm standing in a pair of shorts and I'm about to jump in to this ice hole that's been cut in the side of the lake. I cannot believe I'm gonna do this. Ooh, here it comes, very cold, not looking forward to it, but stand by.
Oh, hero!
Whoa!
British hero!
I'm quite shocked, but it feels strangely quite nice.
This is fast food, Cambodian style.
I do usually go for one of them big jelly spiders when I pick and mix at the cinema, but I think these ones are a little bit different.
I couldn't put it off any longer. I had an audience, and I didn't want to let them down.
Oh, well. It's actually really nice. It tastes a cross between bacon and prawns.
The challenger, Matt Baker.
In America, I took on top college wrestler Scott. With the seconds ticking away, I'd managed to score a point. But I think all it did was fire Scott up even more.
Yeah. Good match, guys.
That is just a raw, raw combat.
Okay! Why, hey! Yes! We're at the top! Yes!
I'm there,
you have helped to make the world a fairer place.
And I think to myself,
what a view, this place is just... it's magical.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. In Morocco, I met Berber tribesman Hallelujah.
Salam alaikum. I am Matt. Matt. Hallelujah. I can't believe we found you.
A few months later, I invited him to visit my hometown, Durham.
Looks like Hallelujah is our snap champion.
No, it's too long.
Look! Oh, oh, look, there you go. Woo!
Hallelujah, ready?
We'd stopped by Crimdon Beach on our way home, and since the High Atlas Mountains are about as far from the sea as you can get, Hallelujah had never seen it before.
There we are, love. Let's put them in his bag. I think that one's a bit big.
<laughs> 73 years old, never been to the seaside, and he's certainly making up for lost time.
I can't remember the first time I saw the sea. I was too young. But Hallelujah will always have that memory. It was a privilege to have shared it with him.
Wow, unbelievable.
Amazing.
Yeah, I mean, just talking about Hallelujah there, he having that memory, I mean, you know, you've just seen just some of the things I've got up to while I've been here. Unbelievable.
Was there one country that stood out for you in particular?
It's It's good. It's a good question. Africa, for me, is just unbelievable. I learned so much there, you know, just from those experiences, learned so much about myself there as well.
Absolutely. And, well, Matt, you rise to every occasion. He is a true professional, but even sometimes for the best, it can all go a little bit pear.
Really?
Yeah. Nice and straight. Hold on to the front, because I'm getting up there. Now, where am I supposed to sit? There. Good. Get out the way. Will you move your arms? There's a car behind us. What are you doing here? I'm trying to ride my penny farthing.
I'm at Phnom Tamau. I can't say that. Here we go. I'm at Phnom Tamau. Phnom Tamau.
From there, you'd wipe your bum with a sponge on the end of a stick, which you'd wash out in this channel down here. Now, it's unclear as to whether... Here we go.
And this is about as close as I'm likely to be wearing one. That doesn't make sense, does it? And this is about as close as I'm likely to get to wear one. What? And this is as likely as I'm close to get where...
If you like, crack on with that demonstration and we'll see how you go.
Here we go. Here we go.
Action.
Okay. Well, we'll get the giggles out.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
And action. Keep running, just get in your own time.
Right. How much film you got?
He won't nod when he's got an apple.
Trying to tell a story next to a nodding horse was one of my trickier assignments.
Let's go. Have you got any apple?
In 1903, he was part of a parade.
These shirts are 40% lighter than any previous England kit. But there is one drawback.
No. Come on! Come on! It's going!
There we go!
Oh, classic. That was funny, man. That was funny. There's no way it would come off.
And you can check out the website for even more of your blunders.
Yeah, Baker's blunders.
And talking on the website, so many of you have been in touch asking what is going to happen to Meg now you're leaving.
To Meg? Mm. Oh, I nearly went into Phnom to Papau. To Meg. She's going to be back at the family farm. She's going to be doing all kinds of work and that there as well. And just kind of enjoying that, just relaxing a little bit. Because Meg's, I mean, although she like enjoys travelling, she does like to be at home. And of course, we've got two of Meg's pups back on the farm as well. So
I'm going to
be spending a lot of time.
Making a break down the... Just let this happen. Did it go in? Did it go in? Yeah! Yes! Now, you cannot beat cruising down a mountain like this. This is the second time that I've been snowboarding. I've learnt to go straight and to do a few turns. So today I thought I'd try something a little bit different. Yeah! Oh, it came off.
In New York, I took part in a grueling fitness test that must be passed by all members of the city's police department.